Alright guys, so today, it's me and Owen's birthday party, and right now I have Dante and Deacon over because they live really far away, and they're going to sleep tonight, then we're going to Sky Zone tomorrow, and then have another sleep over the next night with about 10 people, so it's going to be awesome. So right now we've just wet the tramp, and yeah, let's go have some fun.
Yeah, that was, right. Boom! 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 This is our crib setup.
This is how we roll. We roll like this.
Going to Sky Zone at like 9. I don't even know what the time is actually. It's 6:48. So yeah, it's gonna be a good day. Alright, so we're heading out to Sky Zone right now. Cue the epic montage. And
take me away from home. Show me all the places I've never known. And we'll chase the night. Race all of these broken dreams in flight. And we'll fly.
Oh, Go. We just finished up at Sky Zone. How was it?
Great.
Yeah, it was pretty sick for a birthday party. I learned so many new things, like full dark side, like double full dark side, I don't know. All these cool things. Hope you enjoy it.
Hey Dom, how you going? That ball feel good.
There are many people here now.
Oh, hey.
There are so many people there now.
A bit, I guess.
We're heading out now. It was a good time, but.
Bound only by frozen memories.
We found our spot. We're gonna sit here and now we're gonna eat lunch. Yum, 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 yum. Yeah. Oh!
Alright, we just got out then. I bought this lens saver thing so my lens doesn't get scratched or anything. We're gonna go home now. Peace.
Alright, well, we just got home just then. I had to come back to my house to get like my battery charger. And now we're walking down to Owen's.
Ah! Nice! That is dank! Holy fuck!
Is that a good car?
I swore on YouTube, holy sh**.
Alright, I'm not gonna be filming for the next like 2 hours or something at Owen's house because my camera's on red charge or whatever you call it, and then when it's fully charged, I'll film more again. Alright, so we just got back from like a beach walk. We walked all the way to Coldell and got ourselves a movie, like a horror movie to watch tonight. So, and now we're gonna have to go back to my house to get some dinner. It's just me and Tom here because Deegan and Dante are already all the way up there. And Shay, Christian, and Owen are still on the beach somewhere, so yeah. Me and Tom are just gonna have some fun on the swing set. I don't know. Oh my God. Nice. Nice. Alright, well, they're just starting to get back right now, so we're gonna head up to mine and have some dinner.
To the party.
Time for some dinner. I'm so hungry.
Hey, nice. Oh, okay, I can't do any.
Oh! Oh.
Jesse, since when do you have lights under here?
Hey, cook.
I'm worried about you guys. It's a hard hug.
Alright, we're going back to Owen's now. And pretty much just going to sleep, watching a movie and going to sleep. So yeah.
Bye!
We're walking to Owen's.
Yeah, where's Deacon? Yeah.
Alright. Right home. We're about to watch a movie and we got all these lollies and can you turn that on real quick? Well, we had lollies and snacks, but you can't see them anymore.
Right,
so.
And then, you want to really see them?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going to steal Jesse's on the
film. Here's the lollies and snacks, so we're about to have a feast. I love these. We're about to have a feast, Dante. This is your no, okay. I will see you guys in the next video.
Is this your random
peace.
We're in here.
Hello,
you know.
I give it a 19.5 out of 10.
Okay. Owen, what do you rate it?
It's a 9 because we didn't go to the place we wanted to.